she was working in a bridal shop in Flushing, Queens, so her boyfriend kicked her out when those crushing scenes were she to do, where she was to go, she was out on her fanny. So, oh, the bridge was flushing to the Sheffield store. She was there to sell makeup, but the father saw more. She had staff here. Claire, she was there, and then she became the nanny. Who would have guessed that the girl we described would just exactly what the doctor prescribed? Now the father finds him a gold ring. Watch out, Cece. The kids are actually smiling. Such what a V. She's the lady in red, and everybody else is wearing tan. The plastic girl from Blushing. The nanny named Fran.